Khan, that's right. So, I'm just going back to my point, about how the Lord Yahabashim, he looks at these nations as a spittle, man, okay, and that he doesn't care about them, man. So the Lord told Ezekiel to go and only speak unto the house of Israel, because that's the people that he's dealing with, man, okay? And it says right here, verse 5 again, for thou art not sent to a people of a strange speech and of an hard language, but to the house of Israel, not to many people of a strange speech and of an hard language whose words thou canst not understand. Surely, had I sent thee to them, they would have hearkened unto thee. So the Lord pretty much told Ezekiel that if I send you to these heathen nations, they would actually listen to you, man. But because the Lord's sending Ezekiel to his own people, which is the children of Israel, okay, they're not gonna hearken unto him, man, because our people got a pride, assful spirit, man. Okay, they're very proud, man, and that's one of the things that the Lord Yahabashim hates, man. Okay, they look at Ezekiel like as if he was just another nigga, man. Okay, that's the one thing about our people is that they're looking for the Lord Himself to come down and then tell them exactly what's happening, man. Okay, they don't believe, okay, another man that grew up with them to be a man of the Lord, man. And that's one of the things that the Lord Yahabashim is going to show a lot of people, okay, that the man that you've been pretty much laughing at and scoffing at. Okay, those are the men that he's dealing with, man. The men that are out there in the house and about is pushing the word, okay, and trying their best to keep the laws, man. Okay, when all hell breaks loose, those men are gonna get beamed up, and everybody else is gonna bug out, man, and be like, you know what, I fucked up, man. Okay, and it says, but the house of Israel will not hearken unto thee, for they will not hearken unto me, for all the house of Israel are impudent and hard-hearted, man. Okay. So they're bug outs, man, okay? And they don't want to listen to this truth, man, okay? Behold, I have made thy face strong against their face, and thy forehead strong against their forehead. As an adamant harder than flint, have I made thy forehead. Fear them not, neither be dismayed at their looks, though they be rebellious house. That's right, man. So the Lord Yahabashim, okay, he also made us, pretty much. To be able to have the spirit to battle against all of these demons that are out there in the house and the Bible, okay, pretty much the men and the women that come up against us, man. Okay, the Lord give us, the spirit, okay, to deal spiritually, okay, and not carnally, okay. But if it gets to that point, then so be it, man. Okay, but we're not no fucking punks, man. Okay, we're spiritual men. Okay, so the Lord pretty much made our heads strong against your foreheads, man. Okay, moreover, he said unto me, Son of man, all my words that I shall speak unto thee, receive in thine heart and hear with thine ears, and go get thee to them of the captivity and unto the children of thy people, and speak unto them and tell them, thus saith the Lord Yahweh power, whether they will hear or whether they will forbear, man. So the point is that regardless of what the hell these people think, okay, your job is to go out there, okay, and to push this truth, man. Okay, so that their blood is not upon your hand, man. Okay, verse 17, Son of man, I have made thee a watchman unto the house of Israel. Therefore, hear the words of my mouth and give them warning from me. When I say unto the wicked, thou shalt surely die, and thou givest him not warning, nor speakest to warn the wicked from his wicked way to save his life, to the same wicked man shall die in his iniquity, but his blood will I require at thine hand. That's right, man. So if we don't do this work, man, okay, the Lord's gonna pretty much give us a worse punishment than he will at these wicked people, man. Okay, these wicked people are still gonna die, but we're gonna get a worse punishment, man. Okay, and hence why that's why we fear the Lord Yahabashivashai, man. Okay, and it says, yet if thou warn the wicked and he turn not from his wickedness nor from his wicked ways, he shall die in his iniquity, and thou hast delivered thy soul. That's right, man, and that's what we're trying to get at, man. Is to do this work so that these wicked men's soul are not, their blood is not upon our hands, man. Okay, and that was the whole point. Okay, with that, I want to give all praise, honor, and glory unto Yahweh, Bashem El Shai, Bashem Rukaku Dash, double honor to the apostles, and also great millstone, and peace and salutations to you, brothers, man. Until next time, Shalom.